It's been a long and very successful day at day two of the Wire and Tube 2024. I need a rest, but you should watch our highlights.